Hey video lovers, have you ever been bothered by a lot of noise in your video footage? Do you want to know how to effectively reduce noise and improve the overall viewing experience? Today I will introduce you to two powerful AI noise reduction software, Topaz and UniFab, which can intelligently identify and eliminate noise and compression artifacts in video images, making the images cleaner and clearer. We will select Denoiser and then import our video. Next, it is very simple. You only need to select the output resolution to complete the whole function. Here we choose the original enhancement. On the right panel, you can preview your video and even trim clips before processing. Once everything looks good, set your export folder and simply click Start. You can see that UniFab's export speed is very fast. Next, let's enter Topaz to operate. We open the software. Here is the start interface of Topaz. First, import the video. On the right side of the software is a list of all the functions. We click on Enhancement and we can see that there are 7 models for us to choose from. To the right of each model is a brief summary of the model's functionality. We'll choose the Artemis model for Denoiser. Select Original for output resolution and keep other parameters as default. On the left side of the software, you can crop, trim, and preview the video. You can set it according to your preferences. Finally, we click Export. Let's see how the final effect compares. It can be seen that these two Denoiser software have significantly reduced noise and compression artifacts in the anime images through AI technology, resulting in cleaner and clearer visuals with more vivid and natural colors and lines. However, in terms of detail preservation, UniFab's Denoiser feature provides a visible and significant improvement. Sharper edges, more vivid textures, better contrast, and an overall movie quality that makes every frame visually appealing. It significantly improves the quality of the image and reduces a large amount of noise and compression artifacts, which is an excellent performance. So, which software's denoising effect do you prefer? If you like our video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more AI denoising tools and practical videos. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.